Hey everybody, welcome back to Magic Orthodoxy. My name is David and this is a top 10. Hey, today we're gonna look at the top 10 David Blaine decks. That's right, a lot of people have been asking for these top 10s and then also been asking for David Blaine decks. And so I wanted to kind of wait until I had a good top 10 list. I had a lot of copies of things, like multiple copies of White Lions and whatnot, but I wanted to make a good top 10 list, and I think I got one. All right, so David Blaine. If you don't know David Blaine, he was born David Blaine White. So his birthday is April 4th, 1973. Of course, he's an American magician, illusionist, endurance artist. He lives out in New York City. He's best known for his kind of like high profile feats of endurance, and he's actually set and broken several world records. His very first TV special was called Street Magic, and it had rave reviews. It was incredible. Penn Jillette called it the biggest breakthrough in television magic done in our lifetime. And what he did was he changed the perspective of television viewers when they watch a magic trick. You know, in the past, the camera has kind of danced around the magician and it's been, you know, focused on him and his dazzling assistants. But what Blaine did was he turned the camera on his audience. He changed the way magic is viewed, and he focused just as much on the spectator and their reactions. And now we see that everywhere in magic. The New York Times noted that David Blaine has taken the craft that's been around for hundreds of years and done something unique and fresh with it. And according to the New York Daily News, Blaine can lay claim to his own brand of wizardry. The magic he offers operates on an uncommonly personal level. And of course, if you've watched my top three magicians video, he is my favorite magician of all time. All right, so top 10 David Blaine decks, let's go. Number 10, the Create Magic deck from Microsoft. This is the holy grail for any David Blaine playing card collector. There was only 2015 of these ever made. They were never sold, and they were given out to the interns who went to the 2014 Microsoft convention. This deck was created by Expert Playing Cards, and I really can't put this deck any higher on my list because I never opened it. All right, so number 9, 8, and 7 are all the Learn Magic decks. Number 9 is the Discover deck. Now the Discover deck is blue. It is a blue classic split spades back design, and it is a stripper deck. So if you don't know what a stripper deck is, it's a magical gaff deck. And each one of these Learn Magic decks, they all came with a little folded paper booklet. Then it also included some trick ideas and a .com you could go to and learn more tricks. Number 8 is the Transformation deck. It is a red classic split spades back design, and it is a Svengali deck. Number 7 is the Mind Reading deck. This is the black split spades classic back design, and these are reader backs. And now I'm gonna show you this reader back up close. And of course, you know this is the Ace of Spades, right? The Ace of Spades. If I turn it over on the back side and show it to you, let's see if you can find the marking. It is probably my favorite, if not one of my very favorite reader backs of all time. Number 6, the original split spades deck. Now, the split spade represents David Blaine's logo, right? It's a spade, but it's also a DB for David Blaine. And it's all been designed by Mark Stutzman. Mark Stutzman, you're gonna see his name on a lot of these tuck cases. He is David Blaine's go-to guy for graphic design. The cards in this deck feature unique design details throughout, including the DB split spade logo on the Ace of Spades, a caricature of David on the face of the King of Spades, which you're gonna see on all the decks going forward too, and now the famous Liar optical illusion card. Number 5, the Gatorbacks. The deck's black on black foil stamped tuck case is embossed and finely detailed on both the inside and the outside. In fact, the embossing pressure, printing press type, and direction of the cut were all carefully chosen by David himself. This deck was designed uncompromisingly for performance and style. You got the Gator Jokers, you got the green back design. This is a wickedly sick deck. Number 4, the 2017 Red Tour Edition. Much like the classic White Lions deck, very similar between the 2017 Tour decks and the White Lions deck, But the back design, the lines on it, the line work is now much thicker. It also comes with new jokers, the new sword swallowing joker, new ad cards. It comes in Mnemonica stack and you get hidden card reveals. Number three, the silver split spades. The box on this features embossing, silver foil stamping, and the same soft paper used on the White Lion Series B tuck cases. The cards feature perfectly balanced metallic inks on both sides, and they feel and handle better than any split spade deck, probably better than any David Blaine deck, probably better than any deck I've ever held. These cards feel great. They are designed uncompromisingly for performance and style. These are the best split spades ever. Number two, the Black Lions. This is my personal go-to deck at home. I have a brick of these. This is the deck I pull out every time I practice, every time I handle a deck of cards. I have a deck of Black Lions by my desk. Soft touch box features a two-tone black finish and silver foil stamping on top of a fully detailed quality emboss. You got Lion Jokers, you got the Optical Illusion DB face card. Each deck contains a number of hidden features, both on the tuck and the cards. And number one, the 2017 I Tour Edition. This deck was given out to the VIPs who were on his 2017 tour. This is also from Expert Playing Cards. So interestingly enough, number 10 and number one, both made by Expert, and they kind of look the same. The back designs, this could be the black version of Create Magic. I don't know, who knows? Black matte tuck with gold foil, classic quartz. You also got the classic Deal with the Devil Jokers. You got a new Eagle Ace of Spades and a black back design that, I don't know, this is what a David Blaine signature deck should look like. This is what a back design for a signature David Blaine deck should look like. All right, so that is my top 10. My top 10 David Blaine decks of all time. What did you think? Would you change the order? Did I miss a deck that is your favorite? Let us know in the comment section below. Thanks for your suggestions for doing these top 10s. I'll try to do more. I'll see you guys next time. Thanks, bye.